much dust on my controller. Yeah, it works. Ouf, Outlord. Oh my god, it's Lord. Okay. Probably good for you. Entry fighting versus fighting. Practice Savaki option. Okay, let's start the timer. What do we have? Axe round 3, I won't change that. Okay, I will. I won't change anything. Let's practice. Oh non, ok. The ice clever, no. Well, at least I know to lock the eye. Oh, okay. I think I found some cheese. Yeah, I found some cheese. I think yeah. It works against him, but maybe HI is different. No, enough. Do I quit? Can quit? Ah, okay, let's finish that. Yeah, it looks really smooth. Level max. I know enough. Wait, no, no, no! My cheese! Okay, so it's only during practice that Zia is brain dead. RT versus boxing. Once the eye gets into your personal space, you're fucked. Like, the eye never stop. That works too. Yeah, nice game.
Thank you.
Yeah, cat, they win. Bro. Ah, this one will be tough. Yeah, this one will be tough. Oh, you can jump kick. Okay, that's. Oh, okay. Okay, I found something. Yeah. Okay. There's more opportunity of cheese. Fighters, like as a pretty deep layer of strategy. Like you have a lot of moves actually. I'm playing it like shit, but yeah. Like if you're good at fighting games, that one is maybe good. Yeah, it's rough though. No, you can jump. Like it's not up. Maybe I can't with that character. Come on, do something. Okay, yeah, this guy will be tough. Tartalus. Yeah, infinite continue, that's nice. Come on, do fucking some. What? Like, sometimes you're just unlocked and you can't do shit. Done the shit. Okay, finally. Dento Karate. Produce fucking something. Wow. There's no cheese anymore. Oh, maybe I found something. Come on. Chevron karaté versus karaté, ok. Yeah, that was not too bad. I'm guessing that's the final guy. Like, it looks like a final guy. Can't do shit. What the fuck, game? T insane when you're like when Zia is on you, you can't do anything. Can do anything. I can only damage him with my kicks. Come on, do fucking some. Oh my god. When they're on you, it's over. You just can't do shit. That's bad game design. Yeah, I would take another guard though. I can't do it with this one. There's no way. Prefer restarting the game than being stuck here for 2 hours. Okay, that's how you block. But it feels impossible. Okay. Wish you could escape this mode. Like with a menu, for example. Okay, let's see with this guy. Yeah, I would change my character again. This one is not great. Thank you. So yeah, this game is quite shit. Like every versus fighting games, I'd say. The speed of this guy may help. I don't know. Let's continue with this guy. Main problem with this guy is the range. I can do shit against people that use their kick. Too bad. Let's take another character. Oh yeah, karate is the best actually. guess the devs had a preference for karate. Come on, do something. I have a feeling I should take Taekwondo. No, it's Taekwondo. Yeah, okay, I want to restart and take Taekwondo. I'm getting wrecked right now. My guy hits hard, but it's way freaking slow. Way too freaking slow, I mean. I think it's her. Thank you. Oh, freaking box. Can be bullshit too, game. Being fast in this game helps a lot. Oh, this guy. Okay. It's too early. Okay. Okay, I'm almost where I was before. Zedek is like, this guy is like, yeah, okay, let me destroy you. I think I need to start with the kick, not the punch. Thanks. If only I knew how to jump. Must be some cheese in this game. Oh wait, that's the final boss. So you get a different boss depending on which character you choose. Interesting. Thank you. Okay, let's see if it was the final boss. If it was not. No, it was not, okay. Oh, I see what the game is doing. Like, you fight easy computers and hard computers. So you have to redo every style of the game. Sadly, freestyle hard is freaking broken. Like, this guy is just too much. Must be something that I need to find. And when he countered, it's over. This is ridiculous. They hurt so freaking much. This is freaking broken. What the fuck? Taekwondo don't work, I don't know what will. This guy is like a wall. Like, I can't get past it. No way. Okay, let's take another character. That is freaking impossible. It's like I got another wonderful game. Yeah, this guy is box but better, I think. Oh, come on, fuck you. Can I freaking do something or what? I thought I already did karate. Guess not. I need to learn the jump kick. Can I find the manual? Let's see. No manual. Oh, 55 out of 100. Yeah. I think I understand why. Yeah, the rating for this game is not great, and I think I know why. I've played enough to know why. Can I find something? No, that's not the manual. We have no manual. Yeah, no manual. The art version of karate would be insane. Only I could do this freaking move. Pretty sure every character can jump. I just need to find how. Like you would think it's up, but no, it's not up. Okay, let's take someone else. So yeah, so far the best was Taekwondo. I need to find the jump move. Tell me how to do this move, so. Like, if I could do the jump kick, it would be so good. And kick, yeah, like there's no jump move in, on the on in the option menu. That's a weird thing. Can go to 6, wow. I know you can jump. It's probably A or Z with something. The double tapping doesn't work. And the X button does nothing. That's a weird thing as well. Like X and left and right shoulder does nothing. Maybe I need to be close. Five. Hope that they can play with the yeah, whatever. Yeah, no, like I just can't find the jump move. Help.
Presented by Silas.
I don't think I've tried with this character. Funny I couldn't know what the move. I have a good range with her.
Ready, fire.
Fighter Maker, yeah. That's the vibe I got at the beginning. And then I played the game and it's freaking brutal. It's probably the hardest fighter I've played. Well, no, the hardest fighter is the one on PC Engine, I forgot the name. But it's among the hardest, for sure. You know what? I don't like this character. Let's redo Taekwondo. If only I could save also. I'm guessing the key to win is to know the jump move, but can find it. Yeah, the eye is freaking dumb. I really don't like this game. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Oh wait, no, it's part of the move, it's not really a jump kick. Yeah, it's weird. Nice. So yeah, when the ice don't knock you, you can't do shit. This fucking game. Ready, fire! Okay, that's where the game take a turn to the shit fest. Yeah, basically in this game, like, you fight each specialty two times, but the second time it's way harder. Taekwondo was not too bad, but yeah, freestyle is brutal. This guy is take no prisoner. Impossible. Yeah, no, I'm dead. Can't do shit. Wow. This guy is fucking broken. Wow, okay. May have found some, like, not cheese, but almost. Okay, I may have found something. Ah, that's too bad. That was a good one. Okay. So yeah, two kick, two punch, two kick, two punch. That's the strat. Of course it doesn't always work. Funny because you have one parry button, but it works like once every 10 times, let's say. Oh my god. The parry button doesn't work properly in this game. I need to win 3 times in a row, it's insane. Pretty insane. Come on, yeah, the parry button does shit. Not really, I gave up. Until I get proof that it can be beaten. Okay, so as I said, I gave up. Until I get proof that level 6 can be beaten, I won't go back to it. Like, to me, level 6 is impossible. Yes, that's a level 6, and okay, so 4 of the race are probably doable. Like Arizona, Alaska, Tennessee, and Hawaii. Like, they are probably doable. But Vermont, like, in my opinion, Vermont is literally impossible. Because the AI goes at 140 in the turn. Can, like, in many turns on in Vermont, you can only go at 110. So, in my opinion, like, probably impossible. There's 99% chance it's impossible. So, unless I'm proven wrong, I won't go back to it. Speaking of impossible, this guy also. Like, this game is fucking trash. Oh no, that was okay. Yeah, this game is trash, Chasey. Like, once the AI starts to hit you, it's almost over. Oh, double KO. Oh, it counts. Yes, it counts. Yes. Okay, that's PB. Oh, wait, it's GG? I thought there was more than that. Welp, GG. Yeah, this guy is bullshit. Like, it's a freaking wall. And there is a move, like... Okay, so this game has a ton of moves. But there is one I haven't found. Like, you can jump kick. I've never found it. And the jump kick against this guy would have probably been... a godsend. I'm pretty sure. But yeah, Road Rash Game Boy Color, fuck this game. Like, now I'm waiting for BPN to prove me I'm right. I'm pretty sure I'm right. But yeah, perfect way to GG on a tie, that's true. I won't start the next game today. What is it? I forgot. Oh, it's Fighting Force. I beat them up. It will be for Wednesday. Yeah, BPN was on level 4, but he has the password for level 6. I think he said he would try level 6 offline. Like, level 5 Vermont was barely doable. Like, you had to have perfect RNG and perfect driving. So yeah, when I saw level 6 Vermunt and tried level 6 Vermunt, I knew. Okay, let's spin the wheel. Jank, but not bad. I think I've played the demo like 23 years ago, something like that. Maybe. Okay, let's spin the wheel. Let's see if I have everyone. Well, I think, okay, so Road Rash 2 had a special race, like some version of Road Rash 2 had a special race at the end. And I think they've tried to make it into a full level. Except in Road Rash 2 Genesis, like the special level was in Hawaii. And I don't think the bike were as bad, and Road Rash 2 on Genesis itself was not as bad. Like you had Nitro, you had stuff like that. Like Road Rash Game Boy Color, you have fucking nothing and you can't see far, like it's a fucking mess. Okay, everyone on the wheel, let's spin it. No, not random. Oh, it will be Mahjong and I will be pissed. Let's see. Mahjong or gambling. Oh, it's a golf game. Okay, I'm glad. I like golf games. Okamoto, Ayako to match play golf on SNES. If it works. Because if it's like Psycho Dream, it could be something else. Yeah, Japanese wheel. Okay, so that will be Japanese number 16. Oh my god, I'm looking at some screens shots and it looks like jank. I guess we'll see when I get to it. So yeah, that's why I stop. Wednesday I will do Fighting Force. And yeah, so have a good evening, good night. Take care and see you Wednesday for Fighting Force.